All our lives packed up in three little boxes.
All our lives.
Nothing. We've emptied out the apartment with the last stuff.
On the way to my mum's place with Missy and all of our stuff. Marie's eating breakfast.
Yeah.
Ah, it's all happening. So we're off to give Missy a new home.
To Leora.
Leora is going to be her new foster mum. I know, I need your help. We'll see you soon, Leora.
Back, huh?
What
do you do?
Okay. I'm gonna be taller than you.
Like this now.
Good luck.
Thanks, yes. Marley. See ya. Oh my god. Love you guys. So I can't believe I bumped into this guy. Just arrived in Doha Airport. It looks unreal. Looks like traveling is back on. Been sheltered in Melbourne for so long, it's getting back to normal. We're looking for a food court.
Okay, so we're gonna find a food court. I'm gonna eat like Middle Eastern food or something.
No, for me, I eat organic.
Oh,
but, only green.
Cool, man. Thank you, dude. Checking me out on YouTube, boys. You just never know. You just never know. You might get some views on that one. You know? Plane in Canada. Make it safe.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Just got my permanent residency sorted. It took about 3 hours. And now we're going to get the COVID test done.
My mom just dropped off the car. We have our luggage in here. She gave us some food for 2 weeks, beers, a bottle of wine. 2 weeks in quarantine.
We're driving on the right hand side of the road. I'm on the other side of the car. Got in late last night to the Airbnb. Marie's making some coffee. Canadian style. We're about to eat breakfast out here. Look at this. Tested that she was a nurse on call or something, and then I got my had to do all my COVID stuff, got it all in the bag, and ready to go. Jeez, coronavirus times is different, man. Traveling is different. We got it done, sorted.
Australian!
Hey, Australian! Is it? Check it out on me, there you go. It's true.
Ok, ben, comme j'ai dit là, c'est correct.
Oui, oui.
Du moment que vous ne sortez pas à l'extérieur,
non,
pas de visite.
Non, pas de visite.
Par contre.
Vous voyez.
Ok.
How cool is that? So while we were on the phone, this guy rocks up at the door and they actually check. So it's actually nice that they check, to be honest. If I was going to put a bet on, I would have put a bet that they wouldn't have come, but there you go, they've came. Good on you, Canada. That's it, last day of quarantine. We are off to Montreal. Let's go. See you in Montreal. Peace.